Interesting table, also based on what Mr. Chaim Sadeh found. If one wants to draw it, the time of both the coming of Nibiru, and then he found parallel to it, 776, parallel is significant in course, and also he said, Yamer, I just speak about it, and what I found is also Kochav, like a star, this kind of star, in Hebrew, Kochav Lechet. Now what is also interesting is that the date which I found here is Adar, the month Adar, Yud Bet, in the second, 12th of Adar, which is a little bit before the 26th of March, before Purim, 2 days, but interesting date. But all of this might be Yung, maybe it's a threat from heaven. Now also interesting that we have here parallel the month Merz, about the time that you speak about. So interesting. Table again before Purim this year, all those interesting findings.